I had just returned from Paris, where I had celebrated my 33rd birthday. Suffering from the devious effects of jet lag, I fell asleep at the wheel of my car and smashed into a telephone pole. My hip, knee, leg, and spine were fractured, and my pulped face was everywhere it shouldn't have been. It wasn't art, and it sure wasn't pretty. Thank you.
Yeah.